Coronation Street's Faye Windass revealed as Eileen's stalker, shocking viewers who feared Pat Phelan had returned. It appears Faye was behind all the prank calls and used Eileen's answerphone message to record Pat's voice to make the chilling phone call. Coronation Street finally revealed who has been stalking Eileen Grimshaw tonight, and shockingly it wasn't Pat Phelan. Poor Eileen had been terrified by a series of prank calls, a removal company taking away her belongings on the orders of Pat, and a prank taxi fare to the mortuary. Her blood ran cold when she heard her supposedly dead husband's voice calling her name in one horrifying call while locked in the cab office. Rattled Eileen accused Alya of making the fake calls, before returning home to discover someone had thrown a brick through the window. Eileen's mobile then rang again, but on the advice of her loved ones she refused to pick it up, before her stalker was revealed. Viewers saw the hooded caller lurking in the jingle, who was quickly exposed as Faye Windass. It appears Faye was behind all the prank calls and used Eileen's answerphone message to record Pat's voice to make the chilling phone call. Faye is probably also responsible for stealing the spare key for the house and trying to scare Eileen over the last few weeks. The reason behind Faye torturing Eileen has yet to be revealed, but she seemingly blames her for getting Anna sent to prison. Faye's mum was banged up for attacking Eileen in the builder's yard, believing it was Phelan coming up the stairs. It seems Faye has been unable to forgive Eileen, unlike her dad Tim Metcalf, and wants to get revenge with some nasty tricks. Much like Alya's ear, she believes Eileen knew about her husband's dastardly deeds and was somehow his accomplice. It will come as a relief to Eileen when she discovers Faye is responsible, but neither of them are aware that Phelan really is still alive. The notorious villain will return to Weatherfield next week with a gun for a final showdown at Michelle's wedding. Who will his next victim, or could that even be victims, be? Shocked coy viewers took to Twitter after the big reveal aired. One viewer said, "WTF, it was Faye all along." Another added, "Say what? Did not expect that." A third agreed, "I was not expecting that.